I believe in respecting others for who they are. My parents taught me how to be a polite person when I was a little girl. I respect parents, teachers, relatives, friends, and others in my life. There was no doubt, my parents were the first teachers in my life. They taught me when you meet relatives in a party, you have to talk first. For example, I have to say hi to you first instead relatives to say that. Moreover, you could not sit down until relatives sit down. When someone gave me a gift, I have to say thank you. When I made a mistake, I had to say sorry, it's my fault. I remember once I quarreled with my mother. My father said, "You cannot speak loudly to your mother. Think what's your mom to care of you for everything." From then on, when I have troubles, I would like to talk with my parents. It would be a heart-to-heart talking. In addition, my father told me a famous Chinese story. The story said, a little boy gave a big pear to his father. Long, long time ago, his father has three children. A little boy is most smart. One day, his father bought one bag of pears to him and his brothers. His father gave him a big pear. A little boy said, "No, no, no. A big pear should give parents. I pick small one that be fine." His father was happy because he respects parents. I remember the story until now. I respect friends. During that time, I made a friend who taught me secrets. I never taught her secrets to others because I respect her and I respect her privacy. We kept relationships for 12 years. Once, I asked her a question, "Why have you taught me many secrets?" She said, "I trust you." She asked me, "Why did you never tell another person about my secrets?" I said, "I respect you." I respect old people, children, colleagues, and customers. In China, taking a bus is very convenient for students as they go to school. When I saw old people and children in the bus, I would get out of my seat to give it them. I did a part-time job in China. I respected my colleagues when we did a good job in teamwork. In addition, I respected my customers. The manager said, "Customers are God." I learned that respecting customers. They would feel my service was good. Then they would buy stuff. We reached a win-win situation of business. Indeed, I respected others. Others would respect me too. I believe in respecting others for who they are.